COVID-19 vaccine injecting a dead virus or a half alive COVID-19 virus in us?
See, this is not a dead virus nor a half alive vaccine. It is what is half dead is we call them as inactivated attenuated vaccine, and okay, dead vaccine is a killed vaccine. This is not fitting in both the things. I said this is a virus vector vaccine, meaning a part of some virus. And in this case of Covishield, it is the adenovirus from a chimpanzee that is taken, and then the vaccine is prepared and given to the human being.